shoe. It floated right on top of that Cowboy Coffee. Now, okay, here's the thing you do with this. If you're going to leave here tonight and you're going to go to Houston, Texas, or maybe to Toledo, Ohio, or Seattle, all you need, folks, is 3 cups and that coffee. You will not blink an eye until you get to the city limits of those places. So go over and see Jacob and tell him you want to try some of that high-octane stuff he's brewed up here for you today. I'm going to try it.